Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Shea here, and I'm sorry about my hair, but like, today I'm gonna be doing, squishies that I think every squishy YouTuber should have, and don't forget, 3 more subscribers to a squishy giveaway, and, I'm so excited for the squishy giveaway, cause, yeah, and who's not, and you guys get free squishies just for subscribing to this channel, and there's not a lot of, there would only be 20 subscribers, so that would be an easier chance to win a giveaway, not like people who have like 18,000 subscribers. So, I'm super excited. I'm gonna do my top 5, so yeah, before I get started, just subscribe, and yeah, I like love you guys, so like, please subscribe. And hit that notification bell so you know when I subscribe. And if you're new here, my name is Gia, and I'm just stop talking and get right into this video. So the first squishy I think every squishy YouTuber should have are these Yumi Galaxy Heart Donuts, and these are awesome. Like, I literally love these squishies. There's the licensing. I think that like these are really like popular, and I think that you should get one of these if you're a squishy YouTuber. I feel like most of them have them. And what's her name? Sophia B Squishies, and I love Sophia B Squishies. But go check her out. I link her description down below. And if I don't know how to link, then I will just put her name down below so you could go check out her channel. But then the next squishy, I think everyone should have yummy bears. Like, all these like squishy YouTubers should have yummy bears because I think they're really common, and I think that like they should have them. And I'm just using this Fairy Floss one as an example. I want to get a lot more. I just got this one for Christmas, but yeah, there's the licensing. But I do have the snowman, and then snowman. These are the 2 yummy bears that I have, but I really want another one because I think they're super duper cute. So the next squishy is the Super Jumbo Eyeball Maze. These are really, really common. This is like Eyeball's like one of their first squishies or something. Like, I don't know, like they're really popular for Eyeball, so I think every squishy YouTuber should have an Eyeball Peach. And this is the Super Jumbo Pearl Pink one. And it's this, but they get defected so easily, but I think that you should still get them because they're really popular. Mine's so defected. You guys probably didn't expect that because I don't really show this in my videos a lot, but like, because of how defected this is. But yeah, that's that one. Then the next one is the super, I'm not doing this in any order. The fourth one is the Super Jumbo Pretty Mario Strawberry. Here's the Galaxy one, and any one is fine, but I think all the other ones are like out of stock, or I would have gotten them. But here's the Galaxy one. I got it from Creamy Candy for Christmas. It's so squishy. So yeah, it smells so good. And the last squishy, I'm not doing this in any particular order, but is this Eyeball Strawberry. I think everyone should have one of these because like it's just like awesome. These squishies are like, this is still rising from when I started this video and squished it, but here's this big squishy. This won't really rise because it takes forever. Here's, it's the new pearl one, but look how slow. But that is it for this video. Give it a big like if you enjoyed it, subscribe, and that's all I want to say. And I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I'm sorry I'm filming when it's dark out. But, yeah. And I'll put Sophia's description, Sophia, down below. Go check her out. She's the best squishy YouTuber. She's my favorite. And yeah, and I also like a few other ones, but I will name them in future videos. But yeah, I hope you guys are having a good day. Bye, guys!